Hi guys, we're back out again today, but I'm on this field. There's power cables up there, and it's impossible, absolutely impossible. I don't think I'll stay in here very long. The detector's gone mental. Not found anything so far, but those power cables up there are causing havoc with a garret. Anyway, I'll carry on for a bit, see what happens. I dug that hole there. This field is a nightmare, absolute nightmare. You have to go really slow and just concentrate on double beeps all the time because it's beeping constantly. However, I've just found this tiny little, must be a coin, I don't think it's a button. Nothing on it really, it's gone. But this is part of the permission that's been done loads and loads of times, but clearly I didn't find that. Oh well, carry on, see what else is here. Alright guys, really hard going. I found these two little decorative pieces of, not sure what they are. They are detailed. And half a thimble. So it wouldn't be so bad if that was a full thimble. It's got to be the hardest field I've ever been on, ever. I think it would be quite a good field if it wasn't for the interference. But I'll carry on, you never know. Might be something else here. Now guys, you can hear my detector going mental. This field is hard, horrible, annoying. Looks like a castle. It's got a pin in the back. Looks like a castle brooch or something. That could be quite old, that. I know there was a castle that looks very much like this in an old picture. That's not there anymore. It was knocked down by the Victorians. That's going to clean up really nice. Yeah, carry on here. It's been done plenty of times in the past, but I think people probably gave up because, as you can hear, my metal detector is going a bit nuts. Right, let's carry on. I dug that hole there. And it's a pistol ball, I think. Unfired pistol ball. Cool, let's carry on. The guys just dug that big deep hole there. And there's definitely stuff to find on this field. You just have to be patient. As you can hear, the detector's just unbelievable. But anyway, I just found this really nice button. It's got some good detail on there. It's a bit squashed. Just dug that big hole there. Even with all the interference, you can see how deep it still goes. It's way down there. And there's a big enough target, I suppose. It's starting to look like a buckle. It's nicely intact as well. I've not found one that small. I found that shape, but not that small. No idea what age that'll be. Cool. Not bad. Carry on. Guys, dug that hole there. I'm not sure what this is. Don't know if it's bronze or, I don't know, might just be junk, but it's got like a little hook at the end. A tiny, tiny little target here. Probably a button. It's got detail on it. I'll give it a quick rub on my jeans, my trousers. Yes, button, I think. Oh, I don't know. It's a tiny little copper disc, thick. Stuck that big hole there, and it's, I think it was a coin. Yeah, it's definitely a coin. Oh, no idea what, there's no markings on it. Just dug that big hole there, and it looks like coin. Really challenged today, I tell you. That machine keep beeping all the time. Let's have a look. Oh no, it's a button. It's just a button. I just dug that huge hole there, trying to find this. I thought it was another cannonball. Could well be a small cannonball. Might have hit something. Very heavy, solid lead. Could be. Yeah, I just dug that big hole there, and this came out. I thought that was a shotgun cartridge at first, but it's looks like the lid or something, copper maybe. Interesting, got a little sort of milled edge around it. Cool. Another hole, another button. There's a lot of buttons on this hill. And guys, that's me back in the car. That was the most frustrating, annoying session I've ever had. Anyway, let's have a look. No idea, it looks like a window latch, probably modern. Couple of pieces of scrap. A few bits of pottery lying around. That, no idea. That little buckle, pretty cool. This is part of a thimble, quite a big one. I wish it was full, would have been nice. Big bit of lead, and this huge piece of lead as well. Modern junk. Just a washer and a shotgun cartridge. Piece of lead. That's a weird circular piece of lead. No idea what that is. That's a button. That just looks like modern machinery. Piece of whatever. Another button. Another button. That could be a button. Another button. And no idea what that is. I'll clean that up. If it's anything special, I'll put a picture on. Oh. Piece of copper. These two pieces of copper, you can see they're quite detailed. Maybe a spoon handle or something. This lid. This button here is going to clean up nicely. I'll definitely put a picture on. I'll put a picture of that up when I've cleaned it. No idea what that is. That I think is a coin. Nothing on it. And that I think is a coin as well, but there's nothing on it. Until I clean it, if there's anything on it, I shall put a picture up for you. A couple of pieces of little lead bits, and I think that's a pistol ball. I think the best thing I found was this. I'll clean that up and put a picture up. It's a castle, you can see three spires. It's bent on that side. It's got a pin on the back. I don't know how old that is. If anyone knows, they can let me know. Don't know if it's a brooch or a mount. But there was a castle here. Just opposite the field. That would have been overlooking the castle. And I've seen pictures of what people think it would have looked like. And it looks pretty much like that. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Right, I think I'll give that field a miss next time and go back to my old 16th century Scottish coin field. But anyway, thanks for watching. If you haven't already subscribed, please subscribe, and I'll see you all on the next hunt. Bye for now.